sick of being shot at by people I don't even know.
I know what you mean. It's always nicer.
Say that again.
Hey, get ready. I think someone's coming.
Oh! Halt! Who goes there?
The unknown soldier.
Okay.
Hey there, all you greasers! It's time for Shotgun Now! Let's fight Shotgun! Let's get our John Sebastian! Coach Monkey played by Soupy Sam! Now, here they are, all greased up and ready to bring the brains out!
Someday, I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be a real gone cat, and then I won't want you. Everything gonna go my way, and I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be a real gone cat, and then I won't want you. You can cry. I keep wondering why I don't look at you when I go strolling by. I'm gonna be a real someday. I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be your big old cat, and then I won't want you. Everything gonna go my way, and I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be your big gone cat, and then I won't want you. You can cry. If you're wondering why I don't look at you when I go rolling by. I'm gonna be your wheel someday. I'm gonna be somebody. I'm gonna be your big gone cat, and then I won't want you.
I got a letter for you.
Oh, how do you know it's for us?
Because it's addressed to Stupid.
Oh, good. I love getting fan mail.
Covered with come a class reunion? We ain't got no class.
I know, Dunce-puss, but our guest John Sebastian does. And the only way we was going to get him here to sing on our show was to invite him to his class reunion.
Hey, none of us ain't ever even graduated anything.
Yeah, Santini's still going to junior high on the GI Bill.
Oh, it's nice to have you at our class reunion, classmate.
I don't remember you.
Oh, don't worry. It was so long ago, I don't remember me either.
Who is she?
Oh, don't you remember a voluptuous prom queen, Lenore?
Hi, John. I never got married.
Prom queen? How could that be? I went to Blair Academy. That's an all-boys school.
Picky, picky, picky.
Maybe she slipped through. Wait a minute. There's only one group that never could do their homework. You guys have got to be sha-na-na.
That better not stop you from singing, magna cum laude mouth.
Yeah, you better sing or you could wind up in a medical school. As a patient, catch my drift?
I think I get it.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, a very classy guy, even without a reunion, Mr. John Sebastian!
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead you?
Who'd have thought they'd lead you?
Back here where we need you.
Back here where we need you.
Yeah, we tease him a lot because we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back,
welcome back. We always could spot a friend. Welcome back. And I smile when I think how you must have been. And I know what a scene you were learning in. Was there something that made you come back again? And what could ever lead you?
What could ever lead you?
Back here where we need you.
Back here where we need you.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we've got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back.
Scene you were learning in. Was there something that made you come back again? And what could ever lead you?
What could ever lead you?
Back here where we need you.
Back here where we need you.
Yeah, we tease him a lot, cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back.
Yeah, we tease him a lot.
Welcome back, welcome back.
Cause we got him on the spot.
Welcome back, welcome back.
Yeah, we tease him a lot. Cause we got him on the spot. Welcome back.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.
This.
They're gonna put me in the movies. They're gonna make a big star out of me. Make a film about a man that's sad and lonely. And all I gotta do is act natural.
Action! And
Naturally.
Your lies will not go with unrecompensed, sire.
If you believe me not, love Beaver Dam, why not ask of your wife? Cut! Cut!
What's wrong?
What's wrong? What's wrong? I'll tell you what's wrong, out of focus face. This is what's wrong. They didn't wear buckled shoes in the 16th century.
Sorry, BB.
Sorry? Sorry isn't enough. Buckle brain. Don't you Nazis realize that I, Bowser B. DeMille, am about to make film history by being the first director ever to depict 16th century life as it really was? Accurate, even to the itsy-bitsy teensiest detail. All right. Action and act naturally.
Your lies will not go with unrecompensed, sire.
If you believe me not, Lord Beaver Dam, why not ask of your wife?
Good idea. Thank you.
Hold it! Hold it! Cut!
What's wrong now?
What's wrong? You're wearing a wristwatch.
Yeah. Hello, Esmeralda. BB here. Listen, there's a slight problem.
Now that's more like it.
Well, I bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can never tell. Movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in the movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
I just spoke to costumes, and your new co-star, Clint Westwood, will be here any minute.
Well, maybe I shouldn't question you, BB, but are you sure Clint Westwood is right for the part? You know, all of his flicks are westerns.
Oh, Clint, BB, sweetie! Hey, we were just talking about you.
Nothing bad. I hope...
What a kidder. Okay, now, Clint, as you know, you're playing the Duke of Ellington. You're a member of the aristocracy and seventh in line for the throne.
In short, an upper-crust nobleman. Haughty, confident, and as English as a muffin.
Exactly. Did I tell you he was good? Okay, now, Clint, let's take it from where Count Vito insults you. Okay? Action! And act naturally!
I do not care if you are the Duke of Ellington. I curse you, and I curse your name, and I curse your ugly girlfriend.
Do something, Duke Lips!
You shouldn't have ought to said that, Greenhorn. Them is fighting words. Now dance before I fill you full of sword points.
Me and my shadow.
We'll make a scene about a man that's sad and lonely and begging down upon his bended knee. Well, I'll play the part and I won't need rehearsing. All I gotta do is act natural.
Look, don't call us for questions, okay? All right, action and act naturally.
All right, say your prayers, for this staircase will soon run red with your blood count, Horace. God! God!
What's wrong?
Wrong. What's wrong? Use our Panavision Plus glasses. Say your prayers, for this staircase will soon run red with your blood, Count Horace. Not run red with your blood, Count Horace.
Oh, I get it now. Boy, do I feel like a silly nilly.
Okay, try it again. Action! And act naturally.
Say your prayers, for this staircase will soon run red with your blood, Count Horace. And now I'm going to run you through with my S-word.
Oh! S-word! S-word! It's sword! Sword! Not S-word! This is a sword, not an S-word!
Oh! Wow! That S-Mars!
Well, I hope you come and see me in the movie. And then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. All I gotta do is act naturally. Yes, all I gotta do is act naturally.
Two sides to
What makes hers taste...
Well, that's our show for tonight. I'd like to thank our guest, John Sebastian, for singing so good. Oh, thank you, John, and welcome back anytime. And now,
I don't know if you've noticed, but this was our first show in I don't know how long in what we made no reference to Donnie being dumb. Not only didn't we refer to his lack of having it upstairs, but we didn't even have him say anything dumb. And tune in again in future weeks when we'll have more surprises. For instance, next week, Lenny will be skinny. And the week after that, Santini is going to have a date. And with a girl yet. That's one we all want to see. Until then, good night and grease for peace.
Good night.